leaders who struggled for the freedom, and today we are in an independent country. It is not as easy to get independent. In this word of my favorite freedom fighter, I would like to say some words about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born at Allahabad, Uttar Pradesh on 14 November 1889. Pandit Motilal Nehru was his father. Jawaharlal Nehru went to England for the higher education. There he became barrister, but he returned to India. From that time, he was very much interested in politics. Under the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi, Nehru joined the Congress Party. Then he took very active part in a freedom movement. But he went to jail many times. He became popular. Then popularly, he was known as Chacha Nehru. He had a great and successful leader. He was made president of Indian National Congress in 1929. Jawaharlal Nehru's father, Motilal Nehru, and he was a lawyer and took part in the struggle for independence. With the help of his father, he got education and his final rise to power. After independence, he became the first Prime Minister of India. He is also called the Architect of India. He always worked for the country's progress and world peace. He was a speaker and a great son of India. In India, today, some people have all the fruits. And so many of us have only thrones in their lot of life. We all must work for some type of equality in this country, like a Jawaharlal Nehru. Why I say that? My favorite freedom fighter is Pandit Nehru, because he loved children very much, so that he lovingly called him Chacha Nehru. He died on 27 May 1967. Still, we celebrate his birthday as Children's Day. Though he is no more now, yet tradition continuously the respect and love towards him. So I request each one of you to work hard and follow the footsteps of Jawaharlal Nehru. And also, all Indians should follow these 5 steps. That means, first, think less money. Second, use less machines. Third, dependence upon government. Fourth, produce fewer children. Fifth, follow religion more. If you all follow these all 5 steps, our country will become great and we can make it ideal India. Thank you.
Krishka. Krishka.